girl. about you? The man with two names and no past. Come on in. How'd you make out?
Well, let's just say there are no more squatters.
Okay. Well, I got your paperwork ready. Now, you sure about buying this place? It's really run down, and the price isn't too great.
I think it would mean a lot for my wife. At least mean I was listening to her.
Okay. Well, sign here and here. Mm-hmm. Now we own you, Mr. Marston, and we own Mr. Milton, too, and we own your property. But you can buy your freedom each week. Eventually, you will be a homeowner.
I understand.
Congratulations. You are now a real American, indebted and owned by the bank. I'm joking. They own me. They just own your property. Now, you can also use this line of credit for any home improvements you need to make, of course.
I can?
Sure. Be good, Mr. Marston. Welcome to home ownership. It's a beautiful thing. Let your wife know what to complain about. Just joking.
Well, it is you. Well, I never. I thought you was dead, boy. Dead.
Uncle?
The very same. Come here. I saw you going into the bank, and by the looks of things, you ain't robbed it.
I've gone straight.
Oh, bull crap.
No, for real. Well, I'm trying.
All these years, you ain't changed a bit. Maybe a little bit. I thought you was dead.
Not yet. Well, I got some things to take care of.
No, not a problem. I'll come too.
No, you don't have to.
Oh, I'm real sick, John. Lumbago. It's a slow and painful death, my brother.
Evidently.
Have a little pity, will you? Huh?
Come on, then.
All right. You got a horse? Get on.
Follow me.